That, we had another one of those texture map fails, which crashed even OBS itself. Took a while for the launcher to actually show up again. Just always annoying. Apparently there's a chameleon deathclaw that can turn itself invisible. Won't that be a fun fight? Of course, I have to report my success back to the settlers of Somer Plains. Wonderful. Equipment radio beacon. just have to wait for a settler to show up so we can turn them into a provisioner to link this to our other settlements. And we can go and give it some defenses and other stuff. Settler, let's see here. No, it's actually resources, miscellaneous. I don't have the ceramics to build that. Should be able to build a bell though. That settler to show up. There you are. You were sending a supply line to the castle. There we go. Ceramics. Supply line is secure. Now, water. All I need is a nice large puddle of water. And I can actually turn it into a collection system. Bummer. Have to do it the old-fashioned way. Well, 15 water is pretty good to start. So they've got water, they've got power. Defensive. What kind of defenses can I set up? Machine gun turrets seem like the best choice. Before I do that, let me switch over to my intelligence gear. So we've gotten all the ranks we need in armor, so we can make the best armor. Still need 2 ranks in gun nut, and how many ranks in science? Let's max out science, and then max out gun nut. So that way we can upgrade our gear to the best of our abilities. Basic defensive perimeter. That should work. Nice defensive perimeter. Plenty of defense points. We just need to wait for another settler to show up for us to assign them to food. Beds are our next main concern. And that should be easy enough to rectify. Flooring. What can we do about flooring? What can we do for our walling here? idea. Looks like that'll work. We actually build a wall this side. Not ideal, but it should get the job done. Still need the second settler to show up here. Build my various crafting stations here. Armor workbench. Thank you. chemistry station. Can I upgrade any of these? I don't have gun nut 4. Actually, didn't I need the Gatling laser science? I think I did. I needed science. Improve damage. Adds better burning damage, better range, improved damage. Better damage range, inferior rate of fire. And wounding is still wounding. Can't upgrade this because I don't have blacksmith. Also, apparently I'm out of adhesive again. let's see what we can do here. Heavy armor. Shadow's the best, really. Fortifying for a while. That'll give us even more strength. Make purified water. Good. So much Mire Lurk meat. Ain't even funny. Not enough Tito's, of course, for making more adhesive. Those look all good. Now, let's see, what else can we do here? Another second... Nope, the second person has not shown up yet. We have done the food crafting, we've done the chemistry crafting, we've done the armor crafting, we can take a look at the weapons. And see if we... actually... We leveled up, but did we spend the perk point? I don't believe we did. So, we've already got maxed out science. We need to max out gun nut. Don't have the adhesive to do any of these mods, do I? I need adhesive, it looks like. And until I get adhesive, I really can't improve this. Can I make full... Can I improve the power armor in any way? No, I need adhesive for that. That could be useful on my power armor. That would work. Probably shouldn't be storing these things here. They're not going to be in one centralized location. And I'll end up having to go all over the place, but I'm going to have to go back to all of my various locations anyway. That should do it. We set this thing up as best as we can at the moment. To make our way back to Somerville Place, set it up, and report your success to the Warwick Homestead as well. under our weight limit, which is good. We get back to Somerville Homestead and turn in that quest. I will take a break for a while. Wow, I actually thought I was going to run right past them. Cover a lot of distance when you can sprint. Of course, we also have to link this one to our supply chain. Same effect as the previous version did it. That sounds, I guess, when it has a lower rate of fire. But it seems to do a pretty good job anyway.
Out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change.
By the way, we decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Trying to actually open up the build menu, but it won't let me. Can I assign one of these guys to be a supply line? Get a supply line out here. You are not valid to be a supply line. Thank you. kind of annoying. I can't scrap it because they got apparently people in them. We probably won't be able to set up defenses either for the same reason. Don't have the supplies for that until one of these idiots will let me set them off as a supply line. Not going to be able to build them any defenses either. Build a generator. Nope. Godsworth. There's something I can sit down on. I can sit
down.
Don't
much care for good neighbor. Place is nothing but trouble.
Now, if I were to wait for them to wake up, would I be able to assign one of them? Sign you. Nope. And you won't let me sign you. I'll actually have to bring supplies out here. Or supply plot, or assign someone from another area. There's three people at Jamaica Plains. This is going to be annoying. So now I could go back to Jamaica Plains, set up a supply line to here. Then come over here to set up its defenses. I think what I'm going to do is go to Jamaica Plain, set up a supply line to here, but instead of coming back here to set this place up, I'll do that some other time, I'll head over to the Warwick Homestead. Preston Carvey's back at Sanctuary. Oh, that's why I couldn't find him at the castle. And we also have Oberlin Station that we have to set up. So I think what we will do is head to Jamaica, have that, set up a supply line to there, go to Warwick, turn that quest in, maybe go to Diamond City next, because that's the next thing on the line. And then once we've got the Diamond City stuff set up, turn in all of these other quests up in this area as we make our way back to Sanctuary. I think that's the best plan. Alright, so we've got to head back to Jamaica Plains and then the Warwick Homestead. Second there, my Pip-Boy wasn't working properly. Picked the wrong person to pick a fight with. 3 people are supposed to be here. Four people. People that says here. Set you for a supply line to that one. Right over there. Closing in on it. potatoes. What I need in order to make more adhesive. To set this place up. They have a cooking spit. They do. We got a lot of food, but can I assign any of them to be a supply line? Someone here to be a supply line, and some of these guys want to leave their posts. Of course not. Why would you ever make it easy for me to set up supply lines? I want to avoid Diamond City for now. Well, there's the Overland Station. And there's... Let's just head north. We still have to turn that stuff to the Constitution anyway. Let me fire my damn gun. I've been doing this for a while. I think I want to take a break. Let's be fair, we have just been kind of grinding through all of this stuff. don't want Lee on this island, because this island will not be a fun place to have to log back onto. See anything under the water either, can you? Just so clunky. Even moving, or am I stuck on something? Screw it, I'm fast traveling. This thing is being way too persnickety.
Mystery.
install turbo pump bearings. Looks like on the Twitch that it's not actually showing anything now. OBS says it's broadcasting just fine. So I'm gonna refresh the Twitch dashboard. Install the FTL. This should be interesting. All right, Captain Ironside, what are you going to tell us? To work in the ocean with that giant hole that we came in from.
You're gonna what?
A thing of brilliance, is it not? Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to... Those motherless cunners, prepare to broadside. Defend the Constitution.
Get me my next level. And they killed Ironsides again, didn't they? This gets quite... This is a kind of annoying quest.
At long last, we'll set sail. And our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, madam. Well done.
Alright, let me see what I have for weapons. That should do it, I hope.
Better. better be.
We shall not be disappointed. Our twin NX-42 rockets will alight and then moor us from this dreaded savings unknown. The Constitution will launch into the heavens and after, gently land in the ocean. Then we take our rightful place as defenders of the Atlantic.
You're gonna what?
A thing of brilliance, is it not? Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to... Those motherless killers, prepare to broadside. Defend the Constitution.
And of course, I wasn't paying attention to my own health. Be glad once this ship is finally left.
Put her through her paces. We need to. Those motherless curs. Prepare to broadside. Defend the Constitution until our last breath.
Let's do this with proper drugs. Let's see. We need Stimpak. Rocket. What weapon can I actually use? Okay, so the mini nuke's not gonna work. Because it's causing too much collateral damage on.
Put her through her paces. We need to. Those motherless curs. Prepare to broadside. Defend the Constitution our opponents have struck.
Alright. That could work. Try the plasma scatter gun. Let's try that. Finally completed it. Yeah. That took forever to accomplish. Don't run in guns blazing, you frickin' fail the mission. so glad I've got a mod that highlights dead bodies. Otherwise, I'd never be able to find all these guys. Looks like I got them all. Of course.
I've come this far.
I recognize that without your considerable efforts, we would not be here. Here is your amply deserved reward. Godspeed to you, madam.
Interesting. Fire up auxiliary power. Plus side, let's see. Science is maxed out, gun nut is now maxed out, and armor is maxed out.
Captain. Your service to this hallowed vessel will never be forgotten. close to this hallowed vessel, there will be the court.
Maintaining present course.
Is it bugged or something? I am not seeing. Where the heck?
Tis an honor to correct such a small vessel.
Not there. Be easier. Auxiliary generators. Where are the damn auxiliary generators? Leading me towards something on the exterior, which is probably iron sides. I just gotta find the damn thing. not getting anything of use. Go nearby and give them the power they need. Power if they want me to fire up. I am not. It's up there. There we go. Now they're gonna hit the building, aren't they?
By my calculations, in a mere century, we will take it to the ocean. Well done.
Why does that not surprise me? And if there ever was a place to end it, for now, that insanity was it. See you in the future, everyone.